Holds off his stick. Now he's in there battling against Daly. Wrapped his own, took his arm off the stick just for a split second. And it releases. Oh, look out here. Now it's Ott taking on Carcillo.
Ott's going to get the instigator here. There's no doubt. Ott just jumped right in there, and Carcillo was lucky he was ready for it. Carcillo got the first couple in on Ott.
He did.
Ott's rebounded, though.
Boy, Ott tried to shake off that elbow pad. That's such a key in these hockey fights. Fans will wonder why they do that. That's one less thing for the opposing scrapper to get a hold of. Now Steve Ott just trying to show up for his team.
Oh,
after
boy.
Carcillo dropped Barch.
He grabbed Carcillo with one there.
Caught him with that left. Now they go down to the ice together. And it'll be interesting to see. There was originally a penalty coming against him releasing. Yeah.
But Ott's going to get a... He's got to get an instigator because he went right over at Carcillo and dropped the net. Shit, for what happened earlier in the game, and that gets taken into consideration.
There's
if it's given to him here. So here's the play here. Now watch the way Ott just starts throwing.
Oh, yeah.
Right? I mean, it's not even close, is it? Or is it? Maybe I'm wrong.
You know what? That angle was a little tough to tell because Carcillo was already responding from what we could see.
Well, the referee has got to identify it after being down there.
This was the first bout earlier.
First fight with Barch. And so, you know that Ott, the minute he's got a chance to go against Carcillo, he wants Kane.
Well, Justin St. Pierre is not coming over. Here comes Ott.
Ott goes out of his way.
He drops the glove first.
And it does
the first punch.
But the prerequisite is, does he go out of his way? Does he travel?